10 seconds to go on the power play for San Jose. Zadina, that pass comes outside the line. And Ferraro dumps it across center, picked off by Bluger. He's in with Oman. Teddy Bluger centers. Oman scores!
Good puck work. This is by Bluger. He's going to freeze with this fake shot. And oh man, a pass to Oman, and it's in. What a fake by Teddy Bluger. Throws the goaltender. Ferraro went down, and it's a backhand right to Oman, who's not going to miss from there. That is his second of the season, Oman, and the Canucks not only kill the penalty, but come ahead.
Down to the ice. Sharks are 0 for 3 on the power play. They tested Denko 3 times on that one. Still 4-3 Vancouver. Here come the Canucks. 4 of them to center. Connor Garland looks across. Here's Joshua. Scores! Those two have something going. Ninth of the year for Joshua. Garland's been on most of them. And the Canucks are back up by a couple.
Puck gets spit out of the neutral zone. Bluger gives it to Garland, and he's just going to hold it. Wait, and pass it across. This is just like the other night in Dallas. Not looking at the guy you're going to give it to, and he's going to get it. Joshua beats the goaltender, who can't get across in time. Let's go of his stick, but that's not going to help. 5-3 Vancouver.